Yeah, there we go. But you're all right. You're all right. $2.
All right.
I love you, boy. See, I'm talking about. See, that's called love. I don't know who this guy is right here, but that's called love right there. Listen up, dog.
Hey, yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing with these balls and tape shit. I'm a hype man. Y'all know what I do, manager, shit talker. I don't know. One more goal.
Oh, come on, buddy.
See, you get me in trouble.
Okay, let me tell you one thing.
I don't need no more. I don't mess up with people.
Here. You could use some of this for the padding. Because I only got this extra one from my.
You get too far away. I can't give you the business card. There you go.
Perfect. Sounds good.
So let me ask you this. Nonito had a huge victory. Tell me about his fight against Arce. What did you see there?
That was insane over there, too, because, of course, a lot of mostly Mexicans.
They're all mad about Pacquiao Marquez still.
They think Arce is going to do the same thing, but obviously it didn't happen. But that was a good night because Nonito looks sensational. I think Nonito's one of his best performances ever. And Arce was, that style to make him look good, to make him shine. To end the year the way he did, I think it was awesome.
So, Robert, someone came up and said, hey, I voted you for Trainer of the Year. Have you been hearing that a lot lately?
Not really. I don't, whatever. I think it's, what is it, like a Writers Association, right? I don't even know who votes. Who votes?
What's up, Alan? How you feeling?
Feeling all right.
Alan's everywhere, man.
Kelly Pavlik was supposed to fight Andre Ward, and that fight got pushed back.
We'll start getting ready. We still don't know exactly when the fight's going to happen. Or if they do, I don't yet. They have nobody's told me yet. So we'll be ready. It's going to be interesting fight. Not easy, but interesting.
Interesting year. Mikey Garcia. He's a Pelos already telling me. He's sparring him.
Mikey's looking really good. He's sparring with really good sparring. Actually, Poyo Hernandez is one of his sparring partners. And Pelos. And then we have Ronnie Rios, who give them great sparring partners. They all give them great sparring, and he's gonna be in great shape.
What do you say about Brandon? Do you know who he's fighting next?
We don't know right now. There's talks, people saying, but I still haven't heard it from Bob Arum or Cameron Duncan, where he might fight Alvarado again. But that, I think that those are just talk. People that are.
It was a great fight.
That think, and it will be another great fight, but I haven't heard from them, so I really don't know.
So Robert, what's your routine? Do you take off for Christmas, or is the gym open, or?
Well, we're gonna be training Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. We would train because we got Mikey fighting. We got guys in the gym that have to. Molina's gonna be fighting on the 11th.
Michael.
Yeah, on the 11th, right? Mm-hmm. So he has to train through Christmas. So yeah, we'll be in the gym, but we'll do training in the mornings, and then by the afternoons, we'll be free to enjoy the holidays.
Do you know if you're getting any cool presents for Christmas?
I don't need any presents, man. My presents are the wins that I get from all my fighters, man.
You gonna give him a present tonight?
Those are all my presents. Yep. That's what counts for me. We have our family together. My parents, they all come. They're all coming. We already planned it out. They're all gonna come to my house, spend the weekend and the holidays, Christmas Eve and Christmas Day in my house. My sisters, Mikey,
Pelos.
Pelos, the whole family. It's gonna be at my house. We're gonna have fun. It'll be a family moment.
What would you wish all your fans for Christmas if they're watching for New Year's?
Hopefully they had a great year, and hopefully next year is even better. Great time with the families, of course. Everybody, that's very important. Those that have kids, enjoy the kids. Tell everybody they love them, because life is full of surprises, and we could, nobody knows what what's next for us or what could happen tomorrow. So every day try to enjoy it, and every chance you get, tell your loved ones how much you love them, because that's very important.